Hi there, everybody. Delighted to have you along for the ride for this game. Alan Smith has joined me in the commentary position. Our match today is Fortuna Düsseldorf, and they play against Bochum. This is the home team lineup. The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of support.
Yeah, you do not want him to be left isolated. Otherwise, this formation will not work.
And for the away side, this is how they line up for this match. Sydney Sam plays with Robbie Cruz as the wide options. Just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. First half is underway here. It's the kickoff. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Usami. Fink. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. Usami. Throw in now. Robbie Kruse. Robert Tesch. The opposition are pressing high up the pitch, but they're keeping the ball. They've got enough numbers back. Stefano Celozzi. Well, they're in a good position here. That's a brilliant challenge. Usami. Excellent interception. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. He's coming forward with some danger. Fink. An interception. And ball there. To get that extra height by jumping to block the free kick. Crisp defending there. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Oh, chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Good challenge here. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Turn pass. Neatly intercepted. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. That pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Robert Tesh. Looking good, this move. Sam. Tight scenario here on the ball. Usami. I like the look of this attack. Hoogland. Now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. And here they are on the attack. Over Tesh. Can he clear his lines now? The chance to break away now on the counter. Guiding it through. Sammy! Goalkeeper not really in trouble. Easy save. Goalkeeper's done his job here, Raphael Wolf. Could be dangerous. Put in from the wide area. There was danger, but he's cleared it. Defending there. Fink. And he's trying to get it away. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Attack now. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that, closing him down. Stefano Celozzi. Good movement forward here. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Robert Tesh. Some options now for the pass. And here's the shot. Easy save by Wolf in goal. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. He's had a go, that's brave of him. Very very, very close, just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Strong, looking to play their way through now. It's good work between these two. Fink. Usami. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Slipped his man. It's an excellent cross. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Oh, that's good defending. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so mere throw in. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Well, that's going to be a free kick.
Teammates will thank him for that.
Usami. Fink. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. A chance! That's an easy save for the keeper. That's very good shielding of the ball. Work really to read the intention of the pass. And here they are on the attack. Credit to both players, the intent was good from the passer with the through ball, the perception was great by the defender. Wasteful pass, unforced error really. To it, stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging, and he gives it back to him. Usami. And here's a chance to get at the opposition. Chance from the puck. The opening goal. And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
That has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. He's coming forward with some danger. He could cross it from here. Comes in with a tackle. Well, that was quickly done. referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, and what a good time to score that was, and put his side in the lead.
Kick-off here for the start of the second half. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Good, this move. Sami. Possession is the name of the game for this team. It's a good cross. Good defensive clearance there. Sami. Well, then it goes. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Using his physical power to protect the ball. Swords. There's good progress with this attack. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Off the bar and over.
Yeah, some you win, some you lose, and just drifted up at the end there, didn't it?
Usami. Here's a chance to attack. Very weak challenge. Could get his cross in now. And it will be their throw. Looking for teammates in the middle. Keeper can deal with that. Clever ball. Good idea to play in behind there, but the goalkeeper read it and swept up. In quickly. Usami. Just a period of keeping the ball for the team that are winning the match. Usami. Could pose some danger now. Trying to get the cross in. Nearest defender blocked it. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. And the referee's read that perfectly. They can play on even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move, but he should let the move go on.
Robbie Cruz. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Put in from the wide area. Well, they're looking for the equaliser, obviously. And the corner could provide it. Corner swung in. She's got it away. It's a good lead. The header too high.
Yeah, unlucky. Give him another chance. I think he'll tuck that away.
to cut that out with some sharp movement.
There's some potential in this move. And shoots!
Easy save by Bolfinkel.
Midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Sydney Sam. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Neatly intercepted. Sam. He's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
And they get it away. No doubt about that, goal kick. And the winger now takes his leave of the game, having had an impact on the game.
Well, you don't get too many players of this calibre these days who can play on the wing and track back as well. He's got a good work ethic.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going, read it. He's coming forward with some danger. Means it's a corner now. And in it goes. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. He's got that well out of harm's way. Fink. Whipped in from the wide area. And the decision is a corner here. Well, let's have another glance at that save.
Oh, that is wonderful stuff.
Into the middle, cleared away by the defender. Really get at the opposition here. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. Coming on strong. Looking to play their way through now. Very skilled. These passes may look easy, but the work off the ball is very important. Well, the cross doesn't get past the first man. Saw the goal and went for it. Stefano Celozzi. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. And here they are on the attack with good vision. Great chance! Off the post! It'll be a throw. Substitute coming on. It's a tactical change. attack now. Gets his cross in. Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
And what a good ball into the middle.
Well, there's nothing wrong with the ball in, but just didn't time it properly, and it's gone wide.
Someone in the centre. Cleared away, well away from goal. Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for guiding it through the defenders. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. And they get it away. And shoots! Got in the way. Corner. And this could be vital. Well, Alan, here's the substitution now.
He had an excellent game, and he'll be so satisfied that he was able to get that what might be the winning goal.
Corner's taken. Defended well. It's going to go right to the wire here with this one-goal lead. And the supporters, well, they've upped their game, there's no question about that. Just listen to them.
Yeah, they've been brilliant, but it's been a close game. And you wouldn't put it past the visitors to nick a goal back.
And then it goes to... Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there. Well, a millimetre away. And that will be a corner. In goes the corner. It's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. And it's a shot now! Not far away at all.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
Great if it had flown in, but in the end it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Just seen the board there, Alan. 4 minutes of added time.
No, the fans here not happy with that. They prefer to hear the final whistle, maybe a reflection of how this game's going.
Good defensive clearance there. Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Well, no delay here. Using his physical power to protect the ball. Forward well as a team now. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. It could be a chance. There's still just one goal down, and it's really down to the goalkeeper that's the situation.
Yeah, it could have been over a long time ago had it not been for their number one.
On the cross, blocked well by the defender. There we are, final whistle. He's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Yeah, maybe the difference between the two sides. Really solid, really good performance from him.